They'll get the one to go signal this time by. This will set the top four for the prestigious Mike Head Jr. Memorial coming up later on tonight. 54 laps. All right, here we go. Here we go. The five-star Hyundai of Warner Robins. Top four dash. They mash it down to the loud pedal, and they're off. So TJ Reed with the whole shot, he overdrives into one and two. Michael Page, what a three-wide maneuver, as he will take the point. Down the back stretch they go. Hickerson under Reed. Hickerson, whoa, coming for the lead. Lap one is in the book by Page. Three to go in this dash. Hickerson showing out for the Middle Tennessee crowd. Page gonna shut the door hard on him. Hickerson not giving up. Reed's coming to the top side. The Ackworth assassinated, two to go this time by. The first time in the 34-year history of the Speedway, of the series, we're running a top four dash. Page to the bottom, Reed trying to find something up top. White flag out one more time around. So Page gets a nice swoop into one and two. Reed goes in there. Out of four, Michael Page will win the five-star Hyundai at Warner Robins dash and start on the pole. Second, Reed. Third, Hickerson, and fourth to Austin Horton.